Calling all units. Shots fired. Shots fired in front of the Supreme Store. There's going to be a 261 in progress. Send all available units. Send in the backup. Send in the big gun. Send in the canine unit. Send in the...
Yeah! I want to be gay, because you're fucked and I want to savor it.
That's cool.
After smashing it, my PayPal, you 2K. Oh no, you getting mad? I knocked the phone right out of my head.
That shit was fucking absurd. You're a rapper who can't resolve shit with words?
Talk like you need some taste. Hey, is that your IQ or your age? Hey, say to your audience face. Hey, how Jacob's notorious taste.
Hey, look afraid, must have seen a Ghost Rider.
Well, did a little bitch, but I'm not scared to show mine.
You've been pretending ever since your little rice bowl descended. Thinking it at all when you were incapable of making up playground insults. That's bad, but then I heard you try to rap. I was more disappointed than when I found out Casey Neistat didn't have nice tats. Boy, flex, 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 flex. Cause when you've got no personality, replace it with a Rolex. You really don't see your friends rolling the rice, hoping to die. And sometimes you know the price of what you buy in their face. No, 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 no.
You're like Kanye, without the talent, like Jackie Chan, but a little faggot, like Soulja Boy, but actually, yeah, you're exactly like Soulja Boy.
So you don't wanna look like a little bitch, but dude, you're gonna be crucified. How can you claim that shit? Why are you too scared to go in on PewDiePie?
Little hoe, little bitch, suck my 5.3 inch dick. Admit that you just got pounded. I'd say take the L if you could pronounce it. Get it? Because you're Asian, that's what you wanted, right? Hey, let's make fun of the Asian bow with his Asian bullish eyes.
Jesus Christ, you're as predictable as a house tour. To call you surface level would be an insult to the ground floor. Whatever you promise to follow, you quit. Compassist to shit, you narcissistic brain. Your audience is fickle, here's what I predict. Your channel's bound to crash down to rubble.
Oh, no.
How the fuck can someone from come? Don't realize they're in a bubble.
But let me guess, I'm irrelevant, right? Isn't that your excuse?
When you're too stupid to explain your views? Cause it was basic, cause I won't block Rubik's Cube?
You're an insecure, unoriginal little bitch, and that's that. So come to think of it, you're actually the talk filter on Snapchat.
The cash, cash, money, and the views and the clicks, and yet you're always gonna be a little bitch.
Now I'm finished as planned. It was just a minute, so it wasn't that bad, but I got one question to ask you, bro. Did it feel good, though?